During the most recent Hurricane Irma, I got a fantastic call when they made it over to California. I got a message from my buddy Tony to say, hey man, you want to go work at a pot farm for like $1,000 a week? $1,000 a week? Yes. Yes, I would love to work at a pot farm in California for that long. So please indulge me in these next three songs that will not only walk through driving across this country, but also what it's like smoking pot when you're on the other side of the country.
Sucker booze, so I live before the old sailor.
So I have to apologize. I'm sorry that I have to sit down today. I jacked up my ankle because I was skateboarding and I did something drastic.